Baby Yoda.
Beautiful. Well, time to kill it. No, wait.
No. Hi guys, welcome back to Chaos Crady TV. Today we're going to be reacting to another amazing animation by Filmtoons called Mandalorian Logic. So sit back and enjoy the show. I might have said that wrong. Sorry, guys. Whoa. Huh?
Oh. Nice, you could get three spotskas for
three
just
spock-
one flip-flap over at the other bar.
Huh? Huh? Oh my
Mandalorian,
god.
Huh?
Mandalorian.
I make sock puppets of secondary characters.
Oh.
Okay. I've been tracking you for 12 parsecs. I can bring you in warm, or I can bring you in cold.
Oh.
What about lukewarm? My species prefers a nice 67.8 degree temperature.
Okay.
Warm will do fine. That's more like it. Now, Mando, you and I, we can be friends.
Maybe yeah.
We can start a hit sitcom. Mando and me. You can be the serious, uptight roommate. And the fun-loving guy constantly getting us into shenanigans. What do you say, buddy? Sounds like a multi-season hit, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm in for that. I'm in for that. Oh.
Mando, there he is. The best bounty hunter in the whole galaxy. Well, besides Dog the Bounty Hunter.
Oh my gosh.
I'm just here for my payment.
Right, right.
Okay.
Always straight to business.
Okay.
Here you go.
This
is
Monopoly money.
What if I throw in a get out of jail free card?
Deal.
Now I've got another bounty, but I must warn you. We should take everything you got, and just might be the most important bounty of your entire life. Setting you down on a path of redemption and hardship.
Okay.
Okay, Carweathers, that's oddly specific.
Now don't go falling in love with a target. It goes against the bounty hunter code.
Oh.
But what if it goes with the Mandalorian creed?
Creed, you say?
This is the Mandalorian. Trapped by a gang of Nikto mercenaries. There is no escape. Initiating self-destruct sequence.
Wait.
We can make it out of here. Let me think of a plan.
Yeah, we can make it out.
Initiating self-destruct sequence is a plan. Let me get that started. Well, you knock that off.
Come on, we need to do this. We get to the other side. Come on, let's get to the other side.
How does that help me? I don't know.
Oh, that's powerful.
Run for it.
Oh, no. Baby Yoda.
Beautiful. Well, time to kill it. No, wait.
He's too cute.
He's adorable.
Yeah.
Well, I'm cute, too.
Yeah, a bit. Maybe
sorry,
not
IG.
So.
You're just not small and green and baby enough. All right, kid. You're coming with me.
Oh! No, just that does
maybe
not work.
You're not as cute as I previously thought.
Oh.
I mean, you're the cutest little thing in the whole galaxy.
Oh my gosh. No, Baby Yoda.
Mando's radio.
Yes.
The
not.
Classic.
Oh.
Is that the asset? May I see him? You'll see him once I get my payment. Of course, of course. That's pure Beskar, all right.
Oh.
And I trust our transaction is complete.
Okay.
There he is. Yes, he is.
Wow, he's cute. He's so adorable.
Can I say goodbye? You are so wonderful and cute. I can't wait for all my adventures with you.
Is it a toy?
Mando?
I'm not sad.
Don't lie. I can tell by the expression on your face.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know what will cheer you up.
What's that?
New armor!
New armor? Yay! I kinda like the music, actually.
I don't need a dumb green baby to validate me. I'm a strong, independent Mandalorian. Oh, who am I kidding?
It seems this wasn't sufficient. Maybe a new cape would help?
It's no use. I miss someone. Someone I can't have.
Oh,
I see. They can't make Billie Eilish canon. It's just not the way.
Oh.
No, not her. Someone else.
Not sad.
It sounds like you need to go on a dangerous action-packed mission to save them.
Oscar,
yeah?
This is the way.
Okay.
I did it. I sacrificed my standing in the Bounty Hunters Guild, the secrecy of my covert,
and
any potential of a quiet life just to save you.
Oh, my.
I didn't know you did that.
Oh.
Don't think we're getting out of here, kid. We're up against the toughest mercenaries in all the galaxy. Darth Nicky, the Predator. Wait, E.T.?
E.T.?
Hold your fire. Mando, we can end this. Just give up the asset.
I'm sorry, kid. I can't save us.
Don't worry. I got this.
He's powerful!
No need to thank me.
Oh. That was weird.
Let me see that red ball right there.
No, it's not for playing, kid.
Kid, you know what? I just saved your shiny metal butt back there.
Okay.
Put some respect on this name.
Respect?
Right, you can have it.
Respect on what thing? Oh, the red button. Oh.
Oh, I love this one.
Yeah, I'm just dancing. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed that reaction. If you did, smash your like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Yeah. Yeah. That was so weird. Yeah. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the animation. If you did, smash like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys for more Star Wars animations next time. Bye-bye. Hope you enjoyed the reaction.